Based on rhythms from Guadeloupe. It's a tradition of drumming called Guoca. And as far as I know, those rhythms are found only in Guadeloupe and Central Africa along the river Lubangi. And over there it's called Nguoka, and in Guadeloupe it's called Guoca. It's composed of mainly seven rhythms and their variations. Music that was fed to me when I was a little boy. My first instrument was a guoca drum. It's part of me. And when I became later on a jazz musician, at first I just wanted to capture the spirit of jazz music in the legacy of the great Afro-American players. But as I went along, I realized that you cannot be totally genuine with your composition and your inspiration without including your experiences as a child. You know, what you felt as a child is always you know, the strongest stuff that remains in your heart for the rest of your life, really. When I was a senior at Berklee College of Music, I started composing a lot, and points came of trying to do something that was really unique to me, and that only I could do. And you know, that was guoca jazz, this combination of guoca and jazz. And it's been 15 years. So this project is basically something that's been cooking for a very long time in my pot. This is this first record for Universal. It's all original material, involves all seven rhythms of guoca music, but it also involves knowledge of jazz, harmony, composition, and lots of improvisation also. In my recent musical experience, there has been a lot of jazz, but also a lot of soul and funk. My experience with D'Angelo, my experience with Michel Ambigocello, or Roy Hargrove's RH Factor, those experiences were crucial in my understanding of how to handle groove music with instruments and harmonies, and how to funkify jazz. Because I have a few tracks in there where I'm using like a wah effect, you know, Benny Maupin of the Headhunters and other funk saxophone players. So although I'm using a very jazzy, almost abstract sometimes type of vocabulary, it's always rooted, some type of syncopation comes mainly from guoca music and guoca rhythms, but also from funk. There is a funk soul dimension to the project. We have some incredible musicians on this project. Lionel Weke has been traveling with Herbie Hancock and Wayne Shorter and Terence Blanchard, Milan Milanovic is an incredible, talented piano player from Serbia. And we have Mark Kelly on bass. You know, Mark Kelly has been playing with just about anybody that's anybody in New York right now. He's probably the future of electric bass. And we have two master drummers from Guadeloupe, Sonny Troupe and Olivier Just. Their sensitivity is absolutely really extraordinary for percussion players, because they understand totally this world of Guoca music, but at the same time they are open to all different dimensions of all the musics, like jazz. You know, they hear harmony, they hear composition, they are able to interact, play with a lot of dynamics. And finally, we have some great special guests, Stephanie McKay, who is a great soul singer, and we have Jacob Devario, who's been the star and the founder of Kassav, a world-renowned band of Zouk. We have a great Guoca singer, traditional singer, called Jean-Pierre Coquerel, who's the star of the group Akio. And finally, Admiral T, who really, really did an incredible job on this record, and actually co-wrote one of the tunes with me. And they did an absolutely phenomenal job. Magnificent. That's what this record is about.
And last but not least, my mother, Simone Schwarz-Bart, the great writer that we know. Upon hearing the last song, she compulsively wrote this poem that, in a sense, says that we all gathered here, the living and the dead, around this music. It means a lot to me because it says that somehow she felt the connection between what I'm doing today in New York and the music that my ancestors carried in them when they arrived naked into the new world.
Certainly this record to me reflects a very beautiful merging of an analytical approach to music in the best sense of the word, understanding the aspects of it, of how to relate more of the jazz environment with the more, for want of a better word, folkloric element of Jacques' homeland.